वेलकम टू साईटेक AI यूटोपिया। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द 100 बेनिफिट्स ऑफ AI इन स्पेसक्राफ्ट्स, स्पेस मिशंस एंड कॉस्मोलॉजी। विदाउट फर्दर डिले लेट अस गेट राइट इनटू इट। नंबर 1, ऑटोनोमस नेविगेशन एंड ऑब्स्टेकल अवॉइडेंस। द AI सिस्टम्स इनेबल स्पेसक्राफ्ट टू ऑटोनोमसली नेविगेट थ्रू स्पेस, मेकिंग कोर्स करेक्शंस टू अवॉइड ऑब्स्टेकल्स लाइक स्पेस डिब्रीज और एस्टेरॉइड्स, इंश्योरिंग सेफर एंड मोर एफिशिएंट ट्रैवल। नंबर 2, इम्प्रूव्ड स्पेसक्राफ्ट एफिशिएंसी। द AI कैन ऑप्टिमाइज स्पेसक्राफ्ट ऑपरेशंस बाय एडजस्टिंग पावर कंजम्पशन, मैनेजिंग रिसोर्स यूसेज एंड स्ट्रीमलाइनिंग प्रोसेसेस, अल्टीमेटली एक्सटेंडिंग मिशन लाइफ टाइम्स एंड रिड्यूसिंग कॉस्ट। नंबर 3, रियल टाइम डेटा एनालिसिस एंड डिसीजन मेकिंग। द AI कैन रैपिडली एनालाइज वास्ट अमाउंट्स ऑफ डेटा फ्रॉम सेंसर्स एंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स, अलाउइंग फॉर क्विकर डिसीजन मेकिंग ड्यूरिंग स्पेस मिशंस सच एज आइडेंटिफाइंग इंटरेस्टिंग फिनोमेना और हैजार्ड्स। नंबर 4, इन्हांस्ड कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम्स। द AI कैन ऑप्टिमाइज कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम्स डायनामिकली एडजस्टिंग फ्रीक्वेंसीज, पावर लेवल्स एंड डेटा कंप्रेशन टू मेंटेन रिलायबल लिंक्स विथ अर्थ और अदर स्पेसक्राफ्ट। नंबर 5, प्रेडिक्टिव मेंटेनेंस फॉर स्पेसक्राफ्ट। द AI सिस्टम्स कैन प्रेडिक्ट इक्विपमेंट फेलर्स एंड परफॉर्म मेंटेनेंस टास्क ऑटोनोमसली, इंश्योरिंग दैट क्रिटिकल सिस्टम्स ऑन बोर्ड कंटिन्यू टू फंक्शन ऑप्टिमली। नंबर 6, रिड्यूसिंग मिशन कॉस्ट। द AI driven cost optimization can reduce mission expenses by managing resources more efficiently and identifying opportunities for cost savings. Number 7, autonomous sample collection and analysis. On missions to celestial bodies, the AI can autonomously collect and analyze samples such as rocks or soil, improving scientific understanding without constant human intervention. Number 8, enhanced planetary and celestial body exploration. The AI assists in autonomously planning and executing complex exploration tasks like roving on Mars or landing on distant moons, expanding our knowledge of the solar system. Number 9, improved orbital dynamics calculations. The AI aids in precise orbital calculations and adjustments, ensuring that spacecraft maintain their desired orbits, which is crucial for observing and studying objects in space. Number 10, enhanced weather forecasting for launch windows. The AI can provide accurate weather forecasts, crucial for determining the optimal launch windows for space missions, reducing the risk of launch delays. Number 11, space debris tracking and collision avoidance. The AI systems continuously track space debris and help spacecraft avoid collisions, safeguarding valuable assets in orbit and reducing the risk of generating more debris. Number 12, automated space traffic management. In crowded orbital regions, AI can help manage and coordinate the movement of numerous satellites and spacecraft, minimizing the risk of collision. Number 13, rapid data transmission and reception. The AI assisted communication systems can optimize data transmission and reception rates, ensuring that scientific data is received quickly and efficiently. Number 14, self-repairing systems. The AI can detect and respond to system failures by autonomously rerouting functions or triggering repairs, increasing the reliability of spacecraft. Number 15, enhanced anomaly detection. AI continuously monitors spacecraft systems, promptly identifying anomalies or malfunctions, allowing for quick response and issue resolution. Number 16, precise landing and docking maneuvers. AI ensures precision during landing and docking operations, minimizing the risk of accidents और डैमेज ड्यूरिंग स्पेसक्राफ्ट इंटरेक्शंस विथ प्लैनेटरी सर्फेसिस और अदर स्पेसक्राफ्ट। नंबर 17, डीप स्पेस कम्युनिकेशन एम्पलीफिकेशन। द AI कैन एम्पलीफाई एंड प्रोसेस वीक सिग्नल्स फ्रॉम डीप स्पेस, इम्प्रूविंग आवर एबिलिटी टू कम्युनिकेट विथ डिस्टेंट स्पेसक्राफ्ट, इंक्लूडिंग दोज एक्सप्लोरिंग द आउटर सोलर सिस्टम। नंबर 18, डिटेक्शन ऑफ कॉस्मिक फिनोमिना। द AI सिस्टम्स कैन डिटेक्ट एंड क्लासीफाई कॉस्मिक फिनोमिना लाइक सुपरनोवा, गामा रे बर्स्ट एंड क्वेजार्स, इनेबलिंग मोर एफिशियंट एस्ट्रोनॉमिकल ऑब्जर्वेशंस। नंबर 19, एक्सोप्लैनेट डिस्कवरी एंड एनालिसिस। द AI assists इन analyzing डेटा फ्रॉम telescopes टू डिस्कवर exoplanets एंड characterize their प्रॉपर्टीज, furthering our understanding of the cosmos and the potential for habitable worlds. Number 20, autonomous asteroid detection and deflection. The AI can autonomously detect and track near-Earth asteroids, and in the future, it may assist in developing strategies to deflect or mitigate the threat of potentially hazardous asteroids. Number 21, onboard 3D printing for repairs. The AI can control 3D printers on spacecraft, enabling on-demand manufacturing of replacement parts or tools for repairs, reducing the need for extensive spare parts. Number 22, enhanced telescope control. The AI can precisely control the orientation and alignment of telescopes in space, improving the accuracy of observations and allowing for longer and more detailed data collection. Number 23, improved satellite constellation management. The AI optimizes the operation of satellite constellations, managing their positions and configurations to provide efficient and continuous coverage for Earth monitoring, communication and navigation. Number 24, enhanced data compression for long distance transmission. The AI algorithms can compress and decompress data for efficient transmission over long distances, ensuring that scientific data is transmitted without significant loss of information. Number 25, radiation shielding optimization. AI assists in designing and adjusting spacecraft radiation shielding, protecting astronauts and sensitive equipment from harmful cosmic rays and solar radiation during extended missions. Number 26, advanced image and data analysis. The AI-powered image recognition and data analysis tools can identify patterns, objects, and anomalies in images and data collected during space missions, improving scientific discoveries. Number 27, improved life support systems. The AI continuously monitors and regulates life support systems such as oxygen generation and waste management, ensuring the well-being of astronauts on extended missions. Number 28, simulating space environments for testing. AI can simulate space environments on Earth for testing spacecraft systems, reducing the need for full space testing and accelerating the development of new technologies. Number 29, human health monitoring in space. The AI monitors astronaut health, tracking vital signs and helping to detect and manage potential health issues during long duration space missions. Number 30, autonomous response to space weather. The AI systems can predict and respond to space weather events, safeguarding spacecraft and crew from the harmful effects of solar flares and radiation storms. Number 31, automated science instrument control. The AI can autonomously operate scientific instruments on spacecraft, allowing for more efficient and focused data collection and experiments. Number 32, accurate celestial body landing. AI ensures precision during landing on celestial bodies like planets and asteroids, contributing to the success of landing missions and scientific exploration. Number 33, predicting solar flares and cosmic rays. The AI can predict solar flares and cosmic rays, allowing for early warnings and the implementation of protection measures for astronauts and sensitive equipment. Number 34, autonomous Earth observation. The AI-driven Earth observation satellites can monitor and respond to environmental changes, natural disasters, and humanitarian crises, providing valuable data for decision makers. Number 35, better understanding of cosmic microwave background. The AI aids in analyzing cosmic microwave background radiation data, offering insights into the early universe's conditions and the Big Bang theory's validity. Number 36, space-based AI for Earth climate analysis. AI in space can provide real-time data for Earth's climate analysis, helping track climate change, weather patterns, and natural disasters. Number 37, precise telescope pointing. The AI ensures telescopes are accurately pointed at celestial objects, allowing for more focused observations and increased scientific productivity. Number 38, enhanced data security in space communications. The AI helps protect data transmitted between Earth and spacecraft by detecting and mitigating potential security threats, ensuring data integrity and confidentiality. Number 39, efficient power management. The AI optimizes power generation and distribution on spacecraft, ensuring that energy resources are utilized effectively and systems remain operational. Number 40, reduced mission risk. The AI reduces mission risk by predicting and mitigating potential hazards, making space exploration safer for both astronauts and valuable equipment. Number 41, autonomous decision making during emergencies. The AI systems can autonomously handle emergency situations, making critical decisions to protect the spacecraft and crew in the event of unforeseen issues. Number 42, analysis of spectroscopic data. AI assists in the analysis of spectroscopic data collected by space instruments, helping scientists identify chemical compositions and physical properties of celestial objects. Number 43, improved antimatter detection. The AI enhances the detection and analysis of antimatter in space, which is crucial for understanding fundamental particle physics and cosmic phenomena. Number 44, advanced propulsion system optimization. The AI optimizes the operation of propulsion systems, ensuring efficient fuel usage and enabling extended space missions. Number 45, cosmic ray background removal. The AI algorithms help remove cosmic ray background noise from astronomical data, allowing for more accurate observations and measurements. Number 46, enhanced space telescope scheduling. The AI systems can optimize the scheduling of space telescopes, ensuring they observe the right targets at the right times for maximum scientific productivity. Number 47, efficient heat management in spacecraft. The AI controls the distribution and dissipation of heat within spacecraft, preventing overheating or freezing in extreme space environments. Number 48, autonomous satellite repair. The AI-guided robotic systems can autonomously repair or replace components on satellites, extending their operational lifetimes. Number 49, automated life support resource allocation. The AI efficiently allocates resources such as water, food, and oxygen, extending the duration of human space missions and reducing the need for resupply. Number 50, real-time space weather prediction. The AI continuously monitors and predicts space weather, providing advanced warnings for solar storms and radiation hazards to spacecraft and astronauts. Number 51, precise spacecraft rendezvous and docking. The AI ensures precise and safe rendezvous and docking procedures between spacecraft, crucial for crewed missions and cargo resupply. Number 52, autonomous payload deployment. The AI assists in the deployment of scientific instruments or payloads from said spacecraft, ensuring they are released at the correct locations and times. Number 53, improved space suits with AI assistance. The AI systems integrated into space suits can monitor astronaut health, provide real-time guidance, and enhance safety during extravehicular activities. Number 54, precise cosmic ray analysis. The AI aids in the analysis of cosmic rays, helping scientists understand their origins and the high energy particles they consist of. Number 55, adaptive autonomous navigation. The AI systems can adapt to changing mission conditions and unforeseen obstacles while autonomously navigating spacecraft through space. Number 56, detection of gamma ray bursts. The AI enhanced instruments can detect and classify gamma ray bursts, helping astronomers study these energetic and often transient cosmic events. Number 57, rapid response to instrument malfunctions. The AI can quickly diagnose and respond to instrument malfunctions or anomalies, potentially saving valuable data and mission objectives. Number 58, efficient energy storage. The AI optimizes the management of energy storage systems on the spacecraft, ensuring a stable and continuous power supply. Number 59, autonomous tracking of space telescopes. The AI can autonomously track the movement of space telescopes, keeping them aligned with celestial targets and optimizing data collection. Number 60, autonomous lunar and planetary rovers. The AI guides lunar and planetary rovers, allowing them to navigate challenging terrains, conduct experiments, and make discoveries without constant human control. Number 61, detecting and analyzing gravitational waves. The AI can detect and analyze gravitational waves, providing insights into the collision of massive objects like black holes and neutron stars. Number 62, efficient orbital insertion. The AI optimizes the process of inserting spacecraft into their desired orbits, ensuring precision and conserving fuel. Number 63, autonomous mining and resource utilization on celestial bodies. The AI-controlled systems can autonomously mine and process resources like water or minerals on celestial bodies, supporting future space missions and colonization efforts. Number 64, improved particle physics experiments in space. The AI assists in designing and conducting particle physics experiments in space, providing a unique environment for studying fundamental particles. Number 65, enhanced cosmic microwave background mapping. The AI helps map and analyze the cosmic microwave background radiation, offering insights into the early universe evolution. Number 66, rapid response to solar storms. The AI predicts and responds to solar storms by adjusting spacecraft operations to minimize radiation exposure and potential damage. Number 67, AI-assisted astrophysical simulations. The AI enhances the accuracy and speed of astrophysical simulations, helping scientists model complex cosmic processes. Number 68, autonomous payload selection. The AI can autonomously select the most appropriate scientific payloads or instruments for specific mission objectives, optimizing scientific outcomes. Number 69, enhanced ion thruster control. The AI optimizes the operation of ion thrusters, a propulsion technology used in long-duration space missions. Number 70, precise tracking of space telescopes. The AI ensures that space telescopes stay precisely aligned with celestial targets, improving the quality of observations. Number 71, efficient data storage and retrieval. The AI manages data storage and retrieval systems, ensuring that mission data is easily accessible and well organized. Number 72, automated asteroid sample return missions. The AI can autonomously plan and execute asteroid sample return missions, selecting safe landing sites and managing the collection process. Number 73, autonomous navigation through asteroid belts. The AI guides spacecraft safely through asteroid belts, avoiding collisions while conducting missions in these challenging regions. Number 74, enhanced ionizing radiation shielding. The AI assists in designing and adjusting shielding to protect astronauts and equipment from harmful ionizing radiation in space. Number 75, adaptive communication protocols. The AI can dynamically adjust communication protocols to ensure reliable and efficient data transfer even in challenging conditions. Number 76, autonomous trajectory correction. The AI monitors spacecraft trajectories and autonomously makes corrections to ensure they stay on their intended paths. Number 77, real-time comet analysis. The AI systems can analyze data from flybys or missions to comets, helping scientists understand these enigmatic objects. Number 78, improved radioisotope thermoelectric generator management. The AI optimizes the operation of radioisotope thermoelectric generators, which provide power for missions to distant locations. Number 79, automated cosmic ray particle identification. The AI identifies and classifies cosmic ray particles, aiding in the study of these high energy phenomena. Number 80, autonomous astronomical surveys. The AI can conduct large-scale astronomical surveys, rapidly collecting data and identifying interesting celestial objects or phenomena. Number 81, enhanced space-based quantum experiments. The AI facilitates the execution of space-based quantum experiments, enabling researchers to harness the unique properties of quantum mechanics for various applications. Number 82, AI-assisted space chemistry research. The AI aids in space chemistry research by analyzing data related to the composition and reactions of chemicals in space, advancing our understanding of astrochemistry. Number 83, adaptive radiation exposure limits for astronauts. The AI continuously monitors and adjust radiation exposure limits for astronauts based on real-time space weather conditions, ensuring their safety during missions. Number 84, precise planetary entry and descent. The AI ensures precise entry and descent of spacecraft into planetary atmospheres, improving landing accuracy and safety. Number 85, autonomous space habitats. The AI helps manage life support, power, and resource allocation within space habitats, ensuring the well-being of crew members during extended missions. Number 86, enhanced data archiving and retrieval. The AI optimizes the organization and retrieval of mission data, making it readily available for analysis and future research. Number 87, rapid response to solar eclipses. The AI predicts and responds to solar eclipses, adjusting spacecraft operations to ensure that observations or experiments are not disrupted. Number 88, AI-assisted black hole research. The AI is instrumental in the analysis of data related to black holes, aiding in the study of these mysterious and massive objects. Number 89, autonomous planetary weather monitoring. The AI autonomously monitors and reports on the weather conditions of other planets and celestial bodies, providing valuable data for scientific research and missions. Number 90, improved star formation studies. The AI assists in the analysis of data related to star formation processes, aiding astronomers in understanding how stars are born. Number 91, efficient cargo resupply missions. The AI optimizes the planning and execution of cargo resupply missions to the International Space Station and other space stations, ensuring timely deliveries of supplies. Number 92, autonomous interplanetary navigation. The AI guides spacecraft on interplanetary journeys, calculating trajectories and course corrections to reach target destinations accurately. Number 93, adaptive lunar and Martian base management. The AI manages resources, life support, and logistics in lunar and Martian bases, ensuring the sustainability of human settlements on other celestial bodies. Number 94, automated space agriculture. The AI can manage and optimize space-based agriculture systems, including hydroponics and bioregenerative life support, to provide food for astronauts during long missions. Number 95, precise space telescope calibration. The AI ensures the accuracy of space telescope instruments by calibrating them for optimal data collection and analysis. Number 96, enhanced AI for analyzing dark matter. The AI assists in the analysis of data related to dark matter, contributing to our understanding of this mysterious and elusive substance. Number 97, real-time asteroid threat assessment. The AI can quickly assess the potential threat of near-Earth asteroids and recommend mitigation strategies to protect our planet. Number 98, autonomous construction of space structures. The AI-guided robots and 3D printers can autonomously construct space structures such as habitats or solar arrays on celestial bodies or in space. Number 99, efficient spacecraft formation flying. The AI optimizes the formation flying of multiple spacecraft, ensuring they maintain precise configurations for coordinated observations or experiments. Number 100, AI-assisted सर्च फॉर एक्स्ट्रा टेरेस्ट्रियल लाइफ। द AI कैन एनालाइज डेटा फ्रॉम स्पेस मिशंस सच एज द सर्च फॉर बायोसिग्नेचर्स ऑन अदर प्लैनेट्स और मून्स, हेल्पिंग इन द क्वेस्ट टू डिस्कवर साइंस ऑफ एक्स्ट्रा टेरेस्ट्रियल लाइफ। सो दीज वर द 100 बेनिफिट्स ऑफ AI। इन कंक्लूजन, द इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस इंटू स्पेसक्राफ्ट, स्पेस मिशंस एंड कॉस्मोलॉजी ऑफर ह्यूज बेनिफिट्स। दीज एडवांटेजेस इन कंपास, ऑटोनोमस नेविगेशन, एनहांस्ड डेटा एनालिसिस, ऑप्टिमाइज्ड रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट, इम्प्रूव्ड सेफ्टी एंड ग्राउंड ब्रेकिंग साइंटिफिक डिस्कवरीज। AI नॉट ओनली स्ट्रीमलाइंस स्पेस एक्सप्लोरेशन बट ऑल्सो कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट्स टू ए डीपर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द कॉस्मॉस वाइल साइमल्टेनियसली रिड्यूसिंग मिशन कॉस्ट एंड रिस्क। बाई एम्ब्रेसिंग AI, द ह्यूमैनिटीज परस्यूट ऑफ नॉलेज एंड एक्सप्लोरेशन इन द वास्ट एक्सपेंस ऑफ स्पेस कंटिन्यूज टू रीच न्यू होराइजन्स एंड अचीव फीट्स प्रीवियसली थॉट अनअटेनेबल। थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग एंड मे वी बाई एम्ब्रेसिंग AI एक्सप्लोर एंड एक्सपीरियंस मैनी डिफरेंट वर्ल्ड्स एंड रीच द सिंगुलैरिटी।